ist aber der was? Jedeko! You have famous Japanese sea animal, Godzilla!
Lunar sensors have detected multiple objects heading directly toward Earth.
Are they alien ships?
No, sir. Readings indicate that they're asteroids. Hundreds of them.
But why didn't our deep space probes pick them up before now?
That's what's so strange. They just appeared, materialized out of nowhere.
They're headed right for us. There isn't time to launch countermeasures. Send out a global alert. How long till impact?
Does that answer your question?
Check on the monsters. Those meteors may have damaged the force field barriers.
The island's taken several small hits, but wait a minute, something strange is happening. It looks like some kind of crystal formations. They're growing from the impact points.
My God. I've got a hunch the Vortac are behind this. An invasion can't be far behind. Right now, we've got to keep the monsters from escaping the island.
Destroyer.
this? A new crystal type?
You have something, Miku?
Sir, this is a completely different crystal than what we've been seeing. Look at these radiation readings. They're off the charts. It's just surging with some strange alien force.
Yes, and the monsters. They'll be drawn to that radiation. We'd better scramble a mecha unit to that location ASAP. We'll see if it can recover a sample for Dr. Shirigami.
But, sir, we can't predict what effects the crystal radiation might have on our mecha. We might be placing them in danger.
We'll have to risk it, Miku. Prepare Kuryu for immediate launch. Attention, this is not a drill. Initiate Kuryu launch sequence.
The monsters can sense the power in these crystals, but we can't know their intentions.